with all the fog?
You burn with the flames of ambition. You must be soon, sir. A little test of your abilities, perhaps.
What? Who are you?
One down. Many more to go.
Perhaps that was a little simple for you. Then follow me. Now then, it is time for you to confront the demons of your past.
Bringer of disaster! You killed me, Tunsa!
You gone?
Fell from the castle walls. I saw through your ruthless ambition. I was a threat, so you had me killed. No, I have no desire to rule over the land. All I want is peace for my family and my friends.
If you only want peace for your family and friends, then why did you need to take Jiang Dong?
Jiang Dong belonged to my ancestors. It was our land. Is it so bad to want that for my family?
Now you lay siege to Xuchun, where the Emperor resides. You say you are not a man of ambition?
The Emperor is nothing more than Cao Cao's puppet. Cao Cao is too dangerous to be allowed to rule. So you wish to rule in Cao Cao's stead, is that it? You desire power. You want it! Admit it! No. I do all of this for my family. For my friends. All right! One down. Many more to go.
Time for your next test. Let's see how much you love your people now.
Hey, it's me! Don't you recognize me?
We're not done yet.
This is all just trickery. It's all lies.
All right! You're no leader. You're nothing more than a filthy bandit who destroyed the peace of Jiang Dong.
Oh! Draco!
Here I am. Come and get me.
Wait right there! I'll cut you to pieces!
How about this? You need to see what you have done. You must know the sins you have committed.
Gordison, sir. It's good to see you.
Tyshirt, sir. Wait, what are you doing here?
I'm of Imperial blood. And yet you put me in the crowd? How dare you criticize Cao Cao, you hypocrite!
My lord, face me!
No. You are nothing more than a conjurer's trick, too. Let's get this over with already!
My son.
Father? No. Another apparition!
It is time to see who you really are. Would you defeat any who stand in your way?
If it is a mere vision from the past, then I have no qualms. I will protect my family and my friends. My father entrusted me with that task, and I will carry it out my own way. You have gone too far. It is time for you to pay the price.
Come on, then. We're not done yet.
Many more to go.
Oh,
don't work on me anymore. I will end this. What are you?
You were fortunate enough to be born with fame, charisma, and luck many times that of other men. Ah! Huh? Therefore, your life will last only half as long as other men.
No! What the hell are you talking about?
Su Gong will be avenged!
What is this feeling of unease?
Shangxiang! Zhou Yu!
My lord?
Brother.
My lord, the main gate has opened. Lord Sun Tzu must be attacking the other gate as we speak.